Bitcoin is great for individuals, financial sovereignty. It is also very, very important and instrumental for countries and states. Central banks will start to fight in acquiring Bitcoin assets. It will play a major role in diminishing the importance of other nation-state currencies like the US dollar, like the euro, and also eventually reducing a monopoly of SWIFT. So let's get started. Today, we're going to cover crypto economics, the illusion of money, the three functions of money. I want to talk about Bitcoin and the crypto tokens with the ICOs that we're seeing now everywhere in the news on a daily basis. We'll cover interest rates for cryptocurrencies. Many people don't know this, but Bitcoin has an interest rate. It's not called LIBOR, it's called BIBOR. And then the post-legal tender age, which will have the incredible impact on monetary policy and fiscal policy for governments. So after today, after this session, you will all be Bitcoin experts. Going to the first topic of the field of crypto economics.